So from the beginning, we've seen the brand of the mission. And as you can see from the document here, all the missions have brands. What were you just saying about that?
So I noticed this on the entrance right away, and it seemed, has like the feeling of a sigil very much. There's a lot of energy. I feel like there's some kind of unknown intention in it.
Here you can see the actual metal brands with that mark on it.
Cast by iron. I guess it could be a powerful thing.